In medical care, an injection is the fastest way to introduce medication, be it a drug, vaccine, or other therapeutic agents into the body using a needle and syringe. Injections are amongst the most common healthcare procedures in the world. Naturally, it's imperative that injections are injected safely so that they do not harm the patient or expose healthcare workers to unnecessary risks. Added to this is the fear and anxiety that patients, especially children, face when they are given an injection. With the help of recent advancements in precision engineering, researchers from Hyderabad-based BITS Pilani campus have successfully designed biopolymer-based microneedle devices for vaccine delivery and for cosmetic applications.
The needle of a syringe that we use for subcutaneous injection is about 1.5 centimeters in length. So we are talking about reducing the size of the needle anywhere from 20 to 30 times by using in the form of micro needles. These needles can be applied as a patch on the skin, right? And then wear them for anywhere from a minute to up to so many hours, so that the drug from the needles can be diffused into the tissue.
Dr. Venkat Vamsi Krishna and his team of researchers started exploring better options for injecting medicines and vaccines which can be painlessly injected using new materials which are also degradable. Another reason for finding alternative degradable materials in place of conventional injections are problems associated with the disposal and the huge environmental costs they carry. The team has successfully made microneedles using biopolymer called Zine, which is found in corn and has been used in manufacturing of biodegradable plastics, fibers, cosmetics, textiles, and is also considered safe for pharmaceutical applications. Microneedle-based devices have been found stable and effective for injecting several injections, vaccines, and also for cosmetic treatments. Perhaps the biggest advantage is the microneedle patch. Patch refers to a device with several biopolymeric needles coated with the medicine ready to be injected. Once a patch or a sticker is fixed on the body, the coated drug starts diffusing into the skin slowly. As compared with the normal syringe, these needles do not cause much injury and are minimally invasive. The initiative by Dr. Venkat Vamsi Krishna to find alternatives to the conventional syringes using biopolymers is indeed praiseworthy and will go a long way in alleviating the pain that children as well as adults face when getting injections.